Legato. Much more than just hammer-ons and pull-offs. Mastering this awesome playing style will allow you to play super fast, fluid and unique licks, and the upcoming legato workout will greatly help you out with that. You will play along with me, and for simplicity's sake, all of this is based on the A minor scale. You're ascending and descending for pattern 1 while switching between 16th notes and 16th note triplets. That's obviously great for your timing, and those short speed bursts will help with pushing your technique further. And here's the twist, then you switch to 16th note triplets completely for 2 measures to push yourself outside your current comfort zone before the next tempo block begins. Since this is a daily workout challenge once again, you will comment the date of today's practice session and the tempo you're currently stuck at. Then you come back the next day and you try to beat those results until you can complete this full
legato challenge workout.
One last thing before we start practicing together. If you feel completely stuck with your legato technique while you're practicing this, so you can't really make all the notes audible, or you're cramping up with your fretting hand as soon as things get faster, or maybe you don't know about the perfect position of your fretting hand thumb to get the most amount of support for the rest of your fingers, make sure to check out the brand new awesome 30-day legato online course I made for all members on patreon.com/Bernth. This one starts out with the absolute legato technique basics, and you work on different easy to intermediate exercises in 5-day blocks, with the goal of completing the challenging workout from this video in 30 days. As always, the link is in the description and in the first comment below. Subscribing right now also definitely won't hurt your guitar progress. That way you will be notified as soon as the next workout is published on this channel. Alright, enough talk, let's work on those legato gains together now. Awesome, you made it all the way until the end of this workout. Congratulations. Make sure to come back to this routine whenever you want to work a bit more on those legato skills. And make sure to comment below in case you got stuck at a certain point today. I'm sure you can beat this record when you come back tomorrow. But if you feel like you need more help and input to master this playing style, make sure to check out the full 30-day legato course I made for patreon.com/Bernth. This one starts with the legato technique basics and moves to more challenging exercises in 5-day blocks, and that will greatly help you out with completing this quite challenging workout. Subscribe so that you don't miss the next workout and leave a like in case you enjoyed this one. I will see you again very, very soon. Have fun practicing until then. Bye bye.